Hey everyone! Welcome back to Awesomer Kids! Today I'm super excited to bring you this Real Cookin' Mini Donut Set! I've done two of these real cooking sets in the past and they were awesome! If you haven't seen them, be sure to check it out! So what I love about these sets is the final product actually tastes good because it uses fresh ingredients. I can't wait to get started! Let's open it up! Here are the instructions. This is the silicone mold. And in this bag, we have the donut batter, chocolate, and sprinkles. The fresh ingredients we'll need for this is oil, milk, and eggs. So the first thing you want to do is preheat the oven, 350 degrees. So now let's use the egg cracker that I got from the starter set. Remember that one? It's where I made those delicious cupcakes.
Again, if you haven't seen it, you definitely don't want to miss out.
I can't get over how awesome this tool is. It cracked the egg perfectly. Let's go ahead and whisk the egg. That looks pretty good. Now let's take the larger bowl and pour in all the donut batter. Now you want to add 4 tablespoons of milk. And then add 1.5 tablespoons of the beaten egg. Let's mix it up. You want to keep doing this until it's nice and smooth with no lumps. Okay, let's go grab the mold. I oiled up the mold to keep it from sticking. So the instructions say you want to fill it up about halfway. And give it a little tap to get rid of any air bubbles. Let's move it over to an oven-safe tray and then pop it in the oven. Now we wait about 5 to 7 minutes. Ooh, look at it rise! Aw man, it looks like I didn't put enough batter in.
Boo! The instructions said half!
I definitely think we could have filled it up more. Let's leave this aside to cool. I'm gonna go get some water. We're gonna heat the water up to melt the chocolate bags. It says you wanna get the water to about 120 degrees. Let's go check back on the donuts. The color's looking great. Let's pop it out of the mold. Yep, definitely way too thin. Don't worry, we're gonna make another batch. Whoops, this one broke. I better be more careful next time. Then again, these were pretty fragile because of how thin they were. Let's try it again. This time, I'm gonna fill it up almost all the way. Let's go pop this in the oven. Oh, yes! Those are looking way better. I'll set it aside to cool for a few minutes, and let's go check back on the water. It's looking pretty steamy, but it's not boiling, which is perfect. Let's turn off the fire and then pop in the chocolate. Those are gonna sit for a few minutes, and then we're gonna pull it out and massage it until it's nice and melty.
These packets are getting a spa experience.
I went ahead and popped out all the donuts. Look at how great the new batch turned out. So much thicker in comparison to the first batch. They're ready to decorate now. I'm gonna use the egg cracker bowl to put the chocolate in. I'm pouring most of the chocolate out, but saving a little bit for decorating. And then you want to add about a teaspoon of oil. Let's mix it up. Once it's smooth, you can start dipping the donuts. I did the same thing with the blue chocolate. This one ended up a little bit thicker. If you want, you could just frost it yourself instead of dipping it. Let's get a little crazy and mix the two colors. Do you guys know what color this is gonna turn into? Yep, it's purple. Let's add some sprinkles. Check out all the donuts I made today! Let's do a little taste test. It tastes more like vanilla cake than donuts. But overall, it's pretty tasty. Well, this was a lot of fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did and want me to make more baking videos, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to see more. Thanks!